Welcome back to Superior Livestock. Here with me is Superior Livestock Representative Will Yeager. Will, thank you so much for being on with us this morning.
Yes, ma'am. Thank y'all for having me.
Okay, let's get right into it. Let's talk about how you first became a rep and how you're here in the family business.
I started in 2015. Dad just, I've been around him my whole life. Mm-hmm. He told me, he said, you got to go get a college degree before you come back and work for me. So he made me go get a degree, went and did that, and come on home, and just kind of been history from there, just rolling ever since.
It is, and I know everybody wants an update on your dad. He kind of gave us a scare back last year, but now he's doing so much better, so let's talk about that.
Yes, ma'am. Yeah, he tells everybody he's doing pretty good for a dead man. But he's going back to sale barns, buying some cattle and going, and him and mom, my mother's taking really good care of him, mm-hmm. and you see the true test of love once you go through that and taking care of him, things like that. So him and my mom, they like going riding around, checking the cows and looking at the cattle. And so he's really enjoying life right now.
Well, good. We were definitely all, he was in everybody's prayers and everybody's wanting him to get better, of course.
Yes, ma'am. And we appreciate it. That's the only thing that got him through it.
It was. The power of prayer is definitely super powerful.
And yes, ma'am.
We definitely witnessed that. You have some cattle on today's sale. Let's talk about that. And also, you know, the relationship that you have with your consigners. You were telling me before that one of your consigners, they just got into A&M.
And yes, ma'am.
It's cool, those relationships that you
have. Yeah, he's super excited. EG Land and Livestock, Manuel Glockson. Mm-hmm. He's one of my dad's best friends. They went to high school together. When he got started in the cattle, he's really transformed everything. He used to sell them as balling calves and mm-hmm. things like that, and now he's transformed his operation into weaning them and then keeping them long enough to make them into feeder cattle. Mm-hmm. And we're selling a load of 825 weight steers and then a load of 775 weight heifers. Mm-hmm. And him and my dad, they're just best friends. They say, you know, you never work a day in your life with your buddy.
Yeah.
But Manuel, more importantly, he's more proud of his kids and his grandkids and mm-hmm. his granddaughter getting into A&M. He was pretty excited about that. So,
well, as an Aggie, I'm definitely excited about that for him as well. Always great when we add somebody else to the A&M gang.
That's right.
But what does it mean to you, like your dad said, you know, you never work a day in your life if you're doing it with your friends. What does it mean to you to be able to do that as well?
Yes, ma'am. It means a lot. I mean, it just kind of takes pressure off. Makes it a little easier, but you also want to do really good for your friends. Mm-hmm. You know, you want to make sure they're pleased and happy and get the best you can for them.
Yeah. Well, it's still not too late to view those lots. You can view those at superiorlivestock.com. And like I said earlier, it's not too late to get a buyer's number. So if you're interested in any of the lots we have today, give us a call here at the Fort Worth office. Our number is 800-422-2117. Will, thank you so much for being on.
Yes, ma'am.
Don't go anywhere. We're closing the show with world champion auctioneer Charlie Cummings.